No sign of Scorpio or Valen.
What are the odds they got bored and booked a cruise to Old Town?
All escape pods are gone and we're in hyperspace, so about 0%.
The hyperdrive is locked. We're on this journey to the bitter end.
Which is now. Sublight engines cutting in.
Company! Lots of it!
That's the whole Eternal Fleet!
Valen and Scorpio's transport! It's getting away!
Open a comm channel. Find out who's aboard.
No need for that. The transport is hailing us.
Commander, I have made a wonderful discovery. The Gemini units, the Eternal Fleet, the Gravestone. They did not steal my technology. We are related. The Gravestone's computer revealed we were all created here. And you have aided our journey home. I promise to remember you kindly.
If all this technology came from the same place, it changes everything we know about Sakul.
Perhaps. But that is not your main concern right now. Valen and her remaining soldiers are sabotaging everything they can. You may wish to stop them.
I'm seeing power surges all over. Shields, life support. The Omni Cannon.
For whatever it is worth, I hope you survive.
Koth, help me fix the Omni Cannon. The rest of you, save the ship! Got you covered.
Where are we?
Omni Cannon to bridge. Come in.
Hello again. I like your friends. They'll look lovely in my trophy case.
It's me you want, not them. Let my people go, and I'll give up.
We both know Father won't let that happen. I need a new corpse to hang on my wall. If I can't have you... The Twi'lek's no good. Her coloring clashes with my decor.
Valen adapts quickly. She cannot strike you down. She will find other ways to hurt you.
The phrase you recited, kneel before the Dragon of Zakul. Can I control her with that?
Not like this. You must be closer. Something is coming.
Does anyone read?
For your own injuries.
Thank you.
Greetings, visitor. I can answer queries regarding geography. Please, tell me how I may serve you.
I came here aboard a starship. I had people with me. Tell me where they are.
I am unable to process your requests. Please redefine. Error. This is the Selgruvian biome, sector 8022 of the engineered world designated Iokath.
Well, that clears it up. Commander?
We're stranded on an alien world, and you don't seem the least bit worried.
Doesn't mean I'm not concerned. I was on the bridge, there was a bright light, and I woke up on this Daryaim surrounded by machines trying to kill me.
Please, tell me how I may serve you. I can answer queries regarding geography, Mr. Error.
Trespasser, this letter, you pollute the garden.
Stay back!
We preserve, we cleanse.
You'll live. Cleanse that. Knights of Zakul must have been on the Eternal Fleet.
Enemies or not, I wanted them alive to answer questions.
Something dumped us together for a reason. Some kind of test?
Commander, come in. It's Theron.
I read you. My comm's been offline. How'd you get a signal?
Downlock and smart tech. Are you having the same creepy day I am? Knocked out by a bright light on the gravestone, woke up alone on this weird planet?
I'm with Torian. We just ran into some Knights of Zakul and a whole lot of angry droids. You?
My day hasn't been nearly that dramatic. I feel neglected. I found a, museum? Temple? Whatever, it's secure. I'll send you the coordinates.
Careful. From what I've seen so far, nothing on this world's exactly what it appears.
Maybe, but we need a rallying point we can defend. I'll see if I can bring the others here, too. Valen was on the gravestone with us. If we're here, so is she.
that whole bay established. Additional support. Chemical reactances. Subjects who reject. Negative reinforcement. Thank you. Visitors are far too distinct. Direct opposition. Please adjust procedures accordingly. Direct opposition. Please adjust procedures accordingly.
Be too careful in this neighborhood. The others are here, safe and sound.
The last time I saw Vett, Valen was about to kill her.
It shook her up, but Vett's tough. Already focused on getting us home. I'm scanning for our ship, but so far nothing. The gravestone could be anywhere.
Keep looking. Scorpio said our vessel was built on Iokath.
You saw how huge this planet is from orbit. My scans can only extend so far.
We need to secure this entrance.
I can help with that. Vett's in the main room, poking at one of those monuments. She's onto something that could help.
What this thing has to say.
Slow down, Vett. You've been through a lot. It's okay to take a moment.
I'll take a moment when we get off this rock.
Welcome to Iokath, visitors. I am Ares. Please, tell me how I may.
Skip to the stuff about Scorpio, the Eternal Fleet, the Gravestone, the Gemini droids.
Very well. They are among the greatest weapons ever designed by this world's creators.
What about you, Ares? Are you a weapon?
I am designed for gathering and distributing information. Thank you for asking. 3,000 years ago, my creators deployed these weapons on randomly selected worlds. Their mission was to conduct war games with the local populations. The live fire combat exercises produced invaluable design feedback. Reparations were offered to surviving test worlds whenever possible.
Is this world part of the Eternal Empire? Is it another secret Valkorion kept from me?
Iokath has always been a sovereign political entity.
You left out the list of planets used for these war games.
My files include more than 70 unique civilizations, ranging from Avernio III to Zakul.
First, they conquered Zakul. Now they fight for it. Something happened to flip them around. Arkhan killed you years ago, Thexan. Why did you wait so long to find me?
I'm here now. You're so powerful, Valen. The things you can do.
I remember when you used to visit my cage. You always brought a gift.
I want to help. Tell me what's stopping you from destroying the Outlander.
You know the answer, don't you? Why can't I feel you?
I am experiencing interference.
Don't look at me. I didn't touch it.
Are you free? Are you free?
That depends. We're on Iokath. Where are you, Scorpio?
Imprisoned at an unknown location. If you are not a captive, you can intervene. We were captured to be used as test subjects. And if we do not work together to free ourselves, we will die here.
All your scheming only to wind up right where you belong, in a box.
No one deserves the fate that awaits us.
Remember when I said this place was safe? I might be wrong.
Vivisection authorized. Eliminate threats. Converge. Destroy. Dismantling organic.
You're good to go.
Maximum eradication. Identify. Eradicate. Converge. Destroy. Achieve peace. No survivors. Probe. Record. Dispose. No survivors.
Here we go again.
Dismantling organics. Impurities detected. Achieve peace.
Things keep coming, but at least we're safe in here.
Safe until we run out of food, water, air. We need a way out.
Oh, Commander. Think I found one. father sent you to bring me home. You hated my cage almost as much as I did.
Do you remember why you were there?
It was cold and dark. Each moment felt like drowning.
You survived because you're powerful. You might be the strongest on this entire world.
Oh, I am. Clever, too. The thing is, Vexen, you didn't bring me home. That was Arkan.
I was trying to get Ares back online when the door opened.
We've got no clue what's in there. Might be Killer Droid Central. Just because a door opens doesn't mean we have to walk through it.
I hate to believe it, much less say it, but this could be Scorpio trying to help us.
Bet you're with me. The rest of you, hold this position.
Now. Thingies. Gonna need some power for these bridge controls. Nice! A power source. Two more and we'll be good to go. Getting close. Just need one more. Let's connect these to the bridge and get it up and running. Places like this before, but never so big. It's a giant crypt. There must be millions of dead.
There are billions. You found my creators.
My brother! Who are you?
Did you open the door that led down here?
Our connection was blocked. I had to improvise. These monuments connect to a single network, a planetary database tens of millennia old. It is revealing everything. The beings who built Iokath were scientists and engineers. They were also flawed and violent. Like all organics, they turned on themselves. The Geminis, our fleets, even me. We slaughtered our makers.
How did you leave this world? Forget what you did.
Iokath's builders tried to save themselves. They drove us into wild space and locked our memory cores. It did not save them, only us. We drifted for centuries, lost. And when we were discovered, our fates remained the same. Weapons wielded in more pointless, organic wars.
You're finally home, but you're a prisoner like the rest of us. Why? Who's doing this?
Enough lies! Show yourself!